Following the devastating loss of their franchise player, the New York Knicks are making moves geared towards the future. According to Yahoo Sports, the Knicks have agreed to trade forward Willy Hernangomez to the Hornets in exchange for Johnny O'Brien and second-round draft picks in 2020 and 2021. Hernangomez had recently fallen out of the Knicks' playing rotation and informed the team that he'd like to be traded. The second-year Spaniard was coming off a season a year ago where he averaged 8 points and 7 rebounds per game while being named to the NBA's All-Rookie team. This season, he's played in just 26 games, averaging just 8 minutes per game.